Dear you, where you are right now is where you are supposed to be. You, in this moment, is the moment you are supposed to live. Dear you, forget the moment you stopped loving yourself. And don't tell me you've never had that moment. That moment where you were a little person dancing around like no one was watching until you realized that they were and you became embarrassed. But I don't believe you were embarrassed of yourself. You were embarrassed of all the light you had inside yourself. Forget that moment you put yourself down for being happy. Dear you, please remember that you are someone's favorite voice to hear and someone's favorite face to see. And nothing would be the same if you were not here right now. Dear you, I am here talking to you. You are here listening to my voice. So just remember that I will always be here and my voice is always here for you to listen to. And my words can heal whatever is broken inside of you. And I'll hug you so tight that all your broken pieces will fit right back together. Dear you, remember that I love you, whoever you are. And that last night might have been bad, and tonight might be worse, but you are here now, and every morning you wake up is so beautiful. Dear you, I feel the same way as you. You can't tell yourself you're in this alone, but the difference between you and me is that I'm not letting whatever is inside me consume me. I can be happy if I want to be happy. I can live if I want to live, and so can you. You have that choice, but you just remember that when you tell me you can't do it anymore, how do you think I feel? Hearing that every day people feel so bad because maybe stuff isn't great. I get that stuff isn't great. I live that life, but hearing your troubles make them my problems because you tell me like you expect me to fix them and I can't. Dear you, please remember that I can't help you if you do not want to be helped. I can only try so hard and then I pull myself down as well. There's a point where I tell myself if I can't help you, then why am I here? But I remember then that I am here right now and you are too. And nothing has ended yet unless you want it to. And trust me, you don't want it to. So dear you, live so long that no beautiful words of yours go left unsaid. Grow up and love someone with all your heart and remember every day that you're there, living in that moment like you were meant to all along.